bright shape. For your life war lost you long, lost you long. Your life war lost you long. George Collins rode home to his father's own gate. Rise, mother, make up my bed, and I will trouble my dear sister. For a napkin to tie round my head, around my head. A napkin to tie round my head. For if that I should die this night, as I suppose I shall, you bury that lies in fair Ellender's Hall, fair Ellender's Hall. That lies in fair Ellender's Hall. Sat in a hall one day, weaving a silk so fine. She spied the finest corpse coming that ever her eyes did shine, her eyes did shine. That ever her eyes did shine. Fair Ellender said unto her headmaid, whose corpse is that so fine? This reply, George Collins is corpse, an old true lover of thine, a lover of thine, an old true lover of thine. Well, go upstairs and fetch me the sheets that's wove with a silver twine, and hang it over George Collins's head. For tomorrow it shall hang over mine, over mine. Tomorrow it shall hang over mine. Well, the news was carried to fair London town, and rose on London's gates. There were six pretty maids all died in the night, all for George Collins's sake, George Collins's sake, all for George Collins's sake.